If you're not subscribed by now,
subscribe.
Hit the button. What are you doing? Do you want to see us?
You do. Okay, so it's our friend's birthday weekend. Last night we went to the hookah lounge. We'll insert some clips after. Gabby needs to get drunk because whenever it's Gabby's birthday, she's just like, she gets like, I don't even know. Yeah. For no reason. So we're going to pop this and start getting ready.
Alright, so getting ready for brunch. I'm really sad because I left my contacts at home. So I really have to just wear my glasses this weekend, but.
Yeah. Safe. Safe. Gabby, you got to be. Yeah. Can I get you? I need to pull my wig for, but I don't want to lift it up. Hello, everybody. Should I just leave it?
It was fine, but we already took it off.
No, I needed to pull it forward.
You want me to wear it?
Like, I could feel it.
Just get it ready. I don't like how whenever I sleep on these braids, they take like, you see this like little hump here? Like how it's like.
Is it the way that they're doing
it? No, like you just gotta flatten them out.
After this, right now we're headed to brunch.
Walking downtown. Chicago life. It's just looking so cute.
You got our friends looking like the bad bitches that they are. We might have to bleep that out, no? Maybe. Mrs. Faith, Faith, say hi.
Hi.
So, like I said, we're headed to brunch. We're going to, where are we going for brunch?
Plush.
We're going to Plush for brunch.
Cold.
It's definitely cold, but we're in Chicago and it's December. We'll show you guys the brunch spot when we get there. It's all right. What's the weather? It's probably like 30, 40. I don't feel too bad, but that's because we had
some glasses of champagne before we left out. But yeah. Birthday brunch. We're here at Clutch. So pretty on the inside. Very cute. It's time to get drunk. And yeah, it's cold right now. Honestly, true.
Let's drive in my car because I don't
know. So we're here at the class. So we're at the pole class. She gave us a little glass of champagne. We're waiting for everybody else to come. It's definitely gonna be a good time. I can already feel the vibes. Cheers.
So hey guys, Bree's currently not with me. She's at work like the hardworking woman she is. We just checked out of the hotel and concluded the birthday weekend festivities. It was a great time. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, thanks for watching. Be back with the next one.